It's a little female. Right back over there. Ate it, didn't he?
Yeah, bring it.
That'll
work.
Bring that one.
Alright.
Ask her if them worms are still in her car.
You still have worms in your car?
Yes.
Okay.
There's one. Okay.
Alright, I'll see y'all later.
See ya, thank you.
You're welcome. Bye.
That's the kind we need right there. It's about the size of the one I weighed in the other day. There's some more right there. 10 foot. There's one. I don't know if he's gonna make it or not. He'd be close. Is that a walleye? No? That one's a keeper. Look how red his head is. Yeah, that one's a good one. No. Gosh, I can't wait to get my little troll tray in there. Oh yeah, it definitely does. Take him home, put him in a fish tank. Thank you. Where's your board at? That one's a little bit shorter than the rest of them. But they're all chunky. That and they're spawning, getting ready to. Bloody tail. No. That's a keeper. Sixteen. Maybe a spot. Huh? Yep. Keep it. Twins. That one might be a little bit bigger. That one is a little bit bigger. It's another redhead. Bloody tail. Little one. It's biting like a smallmouth. I knew it. Right to the top of the head. That big hook's better. a smallmouth. The smallest fish of the day hit the big worm.
Big worm.
I think one of those herring tried to eat him. See, he's got a big spot on his back right there. These fish are beat up, man. Look at his fin. Or his peck. Smallmouth eating this big one.